Sorry.
No worries. You all right?
Yeah, fine. I'm miles away.
Okay. See you later. All right, dreamer.
All right, jogger. I didn't know you lived around here.
Yeah, just over there.
All right, not too far from me then.
What are the chances of that, eh? Anyway, hopefully see you around. You know, people can get locked up for stalking like this.
Oh, I'd prefer to mete out my own justice. Too many gruesome tales.
My name's Tom.
Alice.
Good to meet you, Alice. For fuck's sake. Every time I need to be somewhere, it's late. Sorry. It's just quite an important day for me.
It's okay.
The thing is, I'm meeting my dad's solicitor at 8. My parents are quite old and can't take care of the finances, so...
Oh, that's fine.
Quite important this goes well for me.
Yeah.
Sorry, I shouldn't lumber you with my problems.
I don't mind, honestly.
I won't be so bothered if it were just me. It's just my baby sister too.
Don't worry about it. Everything will work out. Trust me.
Do you want to share a taxi?
Tom. Yeah, I'm glad you've called, actually. No, yeah, no, it's fine. I've just got this weird feeling. I think I'm just being paranoid, though. Yeah, are you free tomorrow?
You know, I've wanted this for a while. Just being myself around someone.
Yeah, me too.
I reckon one day we'll have a big house, nestled away, kids running around driving us crazy.
I'll end up doing your head in. I just know it.
Now we'll build a life together. My looks finally changed. Well, this is it. I know this is going to sound crazy, but...
I love you.
Beat me to it. I'm so happy.
Me too.
Well, you're going to love them. I know it. It's nice, isn't it?
Is this a joke?
No, why? This is where my parents live, Alice.
What, they actually live here?
Yeah. This is a family home. Our home. I'll go tell them, Maria.
I can't live like this. I think I need to leave. Tom, I'm gonna go now. Maybe I can come back another day. Tom? Tom, seriously, come on, I need to leave. Tom, you need to let me out.
Tom?
Alice, please.